For the first time ever, Fort Myers welcomed Tampa Catholic to town yesterday. The Crusaders are a perennial power, making it to the state finals twice. When speaking with one of the Fort Myers coaches, they said teams around the state are afraid of playing Tampa Catholic. But the Green Wave isn't. Sammy Sirianni's squad was hungry to make history and dethrone the Crusaders last night. Buckle up, this one was a battle. To Fort Myers we go, where the Green Wave hosted the perennial power Tampa Catholic last night, Thursday night. Chris McFoley had himself a day. QB1 calls his own number and wins the race to the pylon. That makes it 28-21 Fort Myers going into the half. After the break, the Greenies kept it rolling. Jaden German with the end around. He'll stretch the ball across the line for another six. Wave lead by 14 late in the third. This game far from over. Tampa Catholic scores three straight touchdowns, including this 30-yard tightrope from Michael Dempsey. Just like that, it's the Crusaders who lead 48-44. Fort Myers needs to go the length of the field with just 5 minutes left, and they do. McFoley to Madrid Tucker for the go-ahead score. Now, Crusaders still have 2 minutes to answer, but Tucker comes up a huge again with the game-sealing pick. This one was an instant classic. The Green Wave slay the Crusaders and improve to 6-2.
The kids wanted this game. They knew the significance in these standings, and to beat a team that has, five, six Power Five guys, to win one of these, because come playoff time, these are what the games become. And so our guys now will believe. There was a lot of doubt on that sideline, but I watched our leaders, tell that offense, hey, we're going to go down and score. At the end of the day, it's a big win. It's a big win for our seeding. It's a big win for this football team.